It was the most shocking story of the weekend, a senseless death that's left everyone involved searching for answers. Today, family and friends have been remembering the popular groom-to-be who plunged to his death on his bucks night. Here's Andrew Denny.
Matthew Bell had the world at his feet, 26, and just weeks from marrying the love of his life. His bucks party on Saturday was meant to be a celebration. It wasn't.
It was just been one of those nightmare situations that you feel you'd like to wake up from.
Matt died after falling two stories down a stairwell. He'd been sliding down a railing when he lost balance.
Maybe letting down his hair. It was early in the night. Not a lot of alcohol involved. Just a terrible, terrible, tragic accident.
His partner, Samantha Pinepels, was celebrating her hens on the same night. Matt and Sam were high school sweethearts. At the home they shared in Sydney's West, those closest to him were too devastated to speak publicly, but released statements. Their love story is the classic fairy tale. It was magical to be part of it from the start, and we're happy to know that Samantha got to spend such a long time with such a good guy. Tributes to where he worked, a civil engineer with talent beyond his years.
It's hard to swallow or take in that news. You'd like to believe it's not real.
Matt wanted to celebrate his bucks night well before the wedding, just in case something went wrong.
Police are treating Matt's death as a misadventure, a horrible accident his family says they'll never understand and never get over.
He was just a shining light in all of our lives. Now he's gone out.
And gone too soon. Andrew Denny, 10 News.